Hey guys, and welcome to this Let's Build challenge with the Shonen Dragons, which are these guys. Rage, what are you doing? That's Rage, by the way. And then there's also Reaper and Fever. Totally.
So now, oh my god, I've got two FPS guys.
Pick green eggs and ham.
What?
Pick Simon.
Right.
Pick Simon.
So let's have a look.
Simon.
First image, my Fever, a Yoshi egg.
Simon.
Second image, a sprite image of Honeydew.
Do I mute my mic so I don't hear it?
A sprite image of
Do
the
I
Black
mute
Mage
so
from
I
Final
don't
Fantasy.
Hear it?
No, you can hear it.
In third place, Fever, I'm sorry, but you're in third place.
Oh wow.
It's the thought that counts.
Yeah, so if you would please take your place on the podium.
Yeah, third isn't too bad. That's the highest thing I've ever gotten anything, so you know.
Now, I will declare the winner.
I got lapis anywhere.
So obviously the person who said...
Where's he gone?
I'm the Lord of Fire. Okay,
so I will declare the winner so that the second player knows to go to the second podium. Right? Okay. So, Ben... Oh, shit. I will fly down and talk to you both personally. Rage. You, a sprite image of Honeydew. Your overall score from everybody else was a 16.5. How do you feel about that?
Very happy. Am I the weakest link?
We will find out. Ninetales, overall score, you were a 14. How do you feel?
Pretty happy. Like, obviously I didn't finish, I did muck it up, so I get what I get.
Well, now it's time for my score for both of you. So, I believe, in my opinion, based on what I've seen, I declare the winner to be none other than Ninetales.
Oh!
Awesome.
I take away throne on the podium. Can I have a crown as well?
Alden is awesome.
I'm sorry, Rage, but in my opinion, your Honeydew was good, but it kind of looked a bit like a baby face.
Yeah, but come on.
I understand, and you did very well for the time that you were given, but in my opinion, I preferred Ninetales overall.
I just...
See, what the fuck has a little midget mage got against Honeydew? What?
Well, I'm not saying
Ben,
what they are.
Sore loser.
Yes, now, Ben.
I'm being a sore loser. I'm higher than you, so be quiet.
So, yes.
Hey.
So, I declare our winner as Ninetales.
Viva, congratulations, is awesome.
How's the weather down there, Viva?
It's cold and depressing, actually. But thank
so,
you
for as the me. As the official winner of the of Reaper's very first building contest, how do you feel?
I feel pretty good. No.
Rage, how does it feel to come in second place?
Well, I didn't go in last, so I'm pretty happy. And I would have loved to go first, but at least I made an effort.
Now, Fever, third place in the first contest. How do you feel?
I don't think I could have got anything better, so you know, it's alright.
Do you believe there's another category in which you would have done better in, or what?
No, I'm not very good at pixel art, apart from the basics.
Well, it's not pixel art, my dear. This was a sprite contest.
Sprite contest, whatever, yeah.
I'm saying if any other themes came up.